Doctor, what can you tell about our viewers when it comes to basic taking care of dogs?
Well, as far as food, since we're on that topic, it depends again on the breed. And a big dog like this will have a much more fussy food requirement than a little dog, because they need more energy, they need more calcium, they need more vitamins, they need a lot more to grow into a big, strong dog. Whereas a small dog will naturally need less. Having said that, it's not the best idea to feed them only on scraps, because their requirements are different from our requirements, and they will survive on a lot of things. They will eat a variety.
Chocolate. Are they supposed to eat chocolate?
No, they can't eat chocolate.
Chocolate. Are they supposed to be, are their teeth supposed to be brushed with normal toothpaste with fluoride?
No. They can't eat chocolate because chocolate is actually poison, and it's a poison on the heart.
Remember that. Okay, poison to the heart.
For the heart. So we've actually had dogs die of a heart attack from eating too much chocolate. Okay. So you've got to be very, very careful.
Those brushing their dogs with fluoride.
Brushing, you should brush the teeth. That's the first thing. You should brush it every day, ideally, but it doesn't happen realistically speaking. So you can then brush it once or, two or three times a week. But you should use children's toothpaste without fluoride. Because they eat it, of course, like kids. They'll swallow it.
Is there a proper way to potty train them? Because some people are, they say, like, put the dog, smudge the dog with the brutal way. Yeah. Is there a proper way?
There is a proper way. And in fact, the only way to house train a dog or puppy is to, one is to do it when they're puppies, because it's really important you get it done right the first time. And it's to take them out all the time. Praise them when they go in the right place. Encourage them to go out. Plan their day so they're spending a lot of time outside and do it that way.
My final question, Doc, before we end, before we run out of time. Because we tend to self-medicate as people.
Yeah.
Is it right to medicate the dog if you have limitation when it comes to transporting your dog? Access to a veterinarian? Or
definitely not without without advice from a veterinarian at least. Mostly you cannot medicate dog or person or anything without actually examining the animal. Worse with a dog than humans, because they can't tell you this hurts or that hurts, so that's what makes me feel bad. So you have to physically touch and examine the animal, look at its eyes, its mouth, its ears, its stomach, all of those things to know what's wrong before you medicate. So that's one. And other thing is, some medications are toxic. For example, Panadol is very toxic to cats.
Paracetamol.
Very toxic to cats. You will kill your cat.
Okay, so that's no, paracetamol is will kill your cat. So thank you, Doc. We hope you folks have learned a lot, and thank you very much for bringing your two lovely pets. And this is normal, folks, that as you do growl a little bit. We got a lot more. We got those little critters coming your way after this quick commercial break with Banu, of course, and more of GMSL. So keep it here and enjoy the show.
Welcome back. This is GMSL, the new edition, of course, where we are having fun with pets today. And if you missed the earlier segment, the first half of the segment of the show today, well, you missed a lot, because we had a huge Alsatian dog, of course, expert advice on, tips on how to take care of a proper dog. Now it's time for hamsters to take over, and we've got a pet owner, a hamster owner, Ashan, on the set with me. Ashan, very, very good morning to you.
Very good morning.
So tell me something interesting about you, first of all, getting your soul into getting these hamsters as pets for you.
Basically, I'm kind of liking pets.
Okay.
Right? And I'm a full-time worker, so I don't have much time to be with pets. So I have to find out a pet where I can have my time after I comes from my work.
So does that mean that you don't really give a lot of time to these
actually,
in comparison with dogs and cats?
Exactly. Exactly.
Okay.
Like it's very less care, right? For the dogs, you have to give more attention, and for the hamsters, you don't have to give more attention. So, like, they are very hassle free.
Is there any particular reason for that?
Basically, it's very easy to maintain, like the costings and the meantime, the effort, and you don't have too much care like dogs and cats, basically.
Okay, which family do these creatures belong to? Because there's a common myth which says these are some kind of rats, as you can see now, close shot of
these hamsters. Does it belong to a particular?
No, they are not rats. Basically, people used to say, "Hey, they're rats, right?" No, they're not.
They're
rats.
Not.
They're hamsters. When it comes to hamsters, you get two kind, like Syrian and Roth, right? In the Syrian, you get varieties like golden hamsters, long fur, panda. When it comes to Roth, you have four kind, like Campbell, Russian hamsters, winter white, you call it winter white, and Roborovsky, you call it Robo, and in the meantime, Chinese hamsters.
So these are Robo hamsters.
Exactly.
Yeah. So how do those differ? Well, how do you identify this as a Robo rat?
The Roborovsky hamsters are the smallest hamsters in the world, and they are really speed.
Very speedy.
Very speed.
In comparison, like how fast are they?
Like equals to 4 minutes in marathon.
Really?
Yes.
That fast?
Exactly.
So that's the reason why you can't take them out. They'll just run everywhere.
We can take them out. Not a problem. But the thing is, once they get scared, it will be really difficult to, you know, control them.
He's eating something right now. Is he? Oh, what is he doing? It's like a dog movement right now.
Like he's kind of washing his face, I think.
Is he washing his face?
I think.
Okay, very, very interesting. All right, what about guinea pigs as well? Because they are also in the same family, a lot of people think, but those are also different, is it?
No, yes, it's there is a big difference. Like guinea pigs are...
Is it just the size?
Yeah, guinea pigs are bigger. Like when it comes to hamsters, the biggest hamsters you can say are around 6 inches. Like Syrian hamsters, the biggest hamster.
Okay.
And their size-wise, if I mention you, it's gonna be 6 to 7 inches max.
Okay. And these creatures, what's the maximum size they can go up to? Is it
2 inches?
2 inches. That's
exactly.
Pretty cute. And how old is this one?
It's
here?
Around 7 to 8 months, and they're gonna live for 3 years max.
Okay. All right. So these two, I heard that they're a couple. Is it true?
Yeah.
Names, tell us something about them.
The male is Ash and the female is a February.
Okay, the male is that one that you're seeing right now?
The platinum color one is the male and the brownish one is the female.
And do they bite?
Yeah, if someone hurts them really.
Okay.
Otherwise, any kind of pets, they used to bite if someone hurts, right?
Yeah.
So normally hamsters, for me up to now, nothing happened. Everything is so far so good.
Okay.
But I know how to handle them, so they are well tamed to my hand.
Awesome, awesome, awesome. All right, talking about hamsters, we've got rabbits and guinea pigs who are actually very, very cute as well. So we got another guest. Warm welcome to Mr. Jayamana, who is going to be here in a while. Who has rabbits and of course little other creatures as well. Yes, welcome, welcome to the studios and set. That is one large rabbit. Is it Jama Nagida?
Yeah.
Oh. Okuma me rabbits.
Oh.
Kidana kitra inwada?
Then in no varga parking with a wagon.
May type mukadi.
Mega villa Australian grey in ega. Atu pata tauru ega. Evilla tine Australia aven. Api mera samane lokuma satek.
Ekeni originate vene Australia aven.
Australia.
Tere mukadi me agi tine difference ekani krabit satek compare.
Appe samane main satek ekala balapom. කෑම අඩු වුණාට වැඩි වර්ධනයක් පෙන්වනවා මේගොල්ලන් මසට හදන සත්තු අපි හොරතලේට හැදුවට මසට හදන සත්තු මුළු වේගයෙන් වර්ධනය වෙනවා
ඕකේ So as Mr. Jayamana was talking, these rabbits are actually not just user pets, and that's kind of sad, but in the real world, these rabbits go at a pace and grow at a pace much, much, much faster and a huge large rate than the normal rabbits. What do you eat? What do normal food? What do you eat? What do you eat?
What do you eat? What do you eat? What do
you eat?
Calcium. And multivitamin.
Okay, so multivitamins and a lot of calcium is what these rabbits eat. Okay, normally api samane me wage sattunta megula vegetarians la ekara api kankum wage dewal dena.
Tara
megulanta ewa kohomath dena meka?
Aniwaryen dennona.
Ha. Hari. Thawa mona hari thiyenawada kiyanne megulanta mona hari special features?
Vishesha විශේෂයෙන් දැන් මේගොල්ලන්ගේ සාමාන්‍ය මේ වර්ගයට
ඕකේ
පාට තමයි වැදගත් වෙන්නේ
අහහ
ග්‍රේ කියපුවම රතු පාටට හුරු
අහහ
මිසක් නැතුව ඒ රතුවට ආපුවම තමයි අපි ග්‍රේ කියන පාවිච්චි කරන්නේ
අද මිස් ජාමාන්ට ඉන්නවා තවත් සත්තුවද ෂෝ එකට ගේන්න ඔයාලට ගිහිල්ලා ගේන්න පුළුවන් ඉතුරු ටික
ඕකේ
So meanwhile, when he goes, I'll talk back to you. You were talking about your little creatures. Mm-hmm. Anything to add apart what you've mentioned to us and shared with us?
Like when it comes to hamsters.
Okay.
Like normally, some people they used to live in apartments.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Okay.
So people who live in apartments, it's very difficult to have a pet like a dog or a cat or. Some large kind of animal.
Okay, right. So it's ideal for a person living in an apartment to have one of these.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Because I used to keep them in a tank, well decorated tank. Like you have your beddings there.
Okay.
And you can buy it from pet shops the beddings. So you put the beddings and you set up entire tank and you keep the hamster over there. Especially these robo hamsters, they live colonized.
Okay.
Right. Normal when it comes to Syrian. They live together, but when comes to the pregnancy time, you have to take out the male. But All in right. this case, the male is helping for the female. So that's why I love them. You don't have to go and take the male and separate it. No, I keep them all
together.
Exactly.
All right, Mr. Jaman is ready to bring in the next guest as well. So yes, Mr. Jaman, you can come in as well. Well, we've got two rabbits, I think. I think a better position for you is to sit over here. And I think I shall explain. You can sit over here.
Yep.
Black and white reminds me of chocolate and vanilla ice cream for some odd reason. මේගොල්ලෝ කවුද? මේ ආඩුව දෙන්න.
මේ දෙන්න ඇවිල්ලා මෙයා තමයි New Zealand white කියන එක.
Okay.
මෙයා ඇවිල්ලා large Flemish කියන එක. මෙයා තමයි ලෝකේ විශාලම බරම සතා.
බරම එක්කෙන.
ඔව්. මෙයාට තාම වයස අඩුයි. තාම මාස 7ක් වගේ. මෙයා සාමාන්‍යයෙන් කිලෝ වලින් බැලුවොත්ින් කිලෝ 15ක් වගේ ලොකු වෙනවා.
So he actually grows up to 15 kilograms. That's pretty Can I have it to my hand if you don't mind? That's so cute. If we can have a closer look at this is really really cute. And this is supposedly this grows really heavy and he's okay. බය වෙලා දින්න දන්න. And මෙයා එතකොට
මෙයාට දැන් මෙයා ඊට වැඩිය වයසයි මෙයා New Zealand white කියන එක.
Okay.
මෙයා ඔය වර්ධනේ නෑ. හැබැයි සාමාන්‍යයෙන් කිලෝ 7-8 වගේ වර්ධනයක් තියෙනවා. මෙයාගේ බෝවීම වැඩි.
බෝවීම වැඩි. එතකොට මෙයා එතකොට මොන රටේද?
මේගොල්ලෝ New Zealand. New Zealand තේ.
හරි. දෙන්නම එහෙමයි.
ඔව්.
හරි. Talking back to you, I think, if you see these pets and comparing to the hamsters you have, is there any possibility that you can find a difference that you want to give to the pet owners out there as well in buying one?
That's
pretty
big,
cute.
Big difference.
Okay.
Size-wise, there was a big difference.
Mm-hmm.
And the meantime, the cost-wise, like, it's very less cost for the hamsters. Like, I'm not spending much for them. But I give them all the vitamins and all. Once you buy the vitamins and the food, hamster foods,
okay.
you can use it for a very long time. Like normally I used to use for nearly 4 to 5 months.
4 to 5 months.
4 to 5 months.
4 to 5, yeah.
So it's a huge, pretty huge. So the cost wise, if I say I won't even spend even 1,000 rupees a month for that.
All right. Mr. Jaman, you have other pets as well. Tawat Satrika Kina. Meawat apigawa tiyagin na game mo na natang Hi. So apart from that, these are nature-friendly creatures, right?
Yeah.
The hamsters that you were talking about?
Yes, they are alive.
Okay.
Basically, normally when it comes to Roborovskis,
okay.
They're coming from Russia, like Arizona desert, Russia.
Okay.
So, and winter white hamsters also you find in Russia and all.
Okay.
And the meantime, the rest you can find it anywhere in the world.
Okay.
Right? So, it's basically the winter white. When you talk about winter white, they come.